Isn't it very enjoyable to wear your favorite jewelry and attend some family function? And don't you feel satisfied when your jewelry is more popular than the function? But to keep this happiness alive, and more importantly, to maintain the beauty of your jewelry, it is very important that you take care of your jewelry. So let's see how to take care of your precious jewelry. Now let's talk about the gold jewelry. When you use light and delicate gold jewelry, you have to make sure that you use it only when it is necessary, because overuse of such jewelry may lead to breakage. You have to also make sure that you keep your gold jewelry away from all sort of cosmetics like face powder, creams, perfumes, etc. Because gold loses its shine when it comes in contact with cosmetics, or it may also tarnish. So it is advised that you use all your gold jewelry only after completing your makeup. Make sure that you keep your gold jewelry away from the chemicals that you use to clean your house. And after using your gold jewelry, make sure that you don't keep them together in a box, suitcase, or a purse, because this may lead to friction and damage. So it is suggested that you keep your gold jewelry in their dedicated boxes on cotton. If your ornament breaks or bends, make sure that you repair it from the jeweler instead of repairing at home. Buy 22 karat gold jewelry, as it is maintenance free as compared to 23 karat gold jewelry, which is delicate and prone to bending or breakage. There are many misunderstandings about 22 karat gold jewelry, that it is of lower quality or it loses its shine over time, etc., etc. But none of it is true. So you can go and buy 22 karat gold jewelry without worrying. Now let us have a look at how to take care of diamond jewelry. Use of cosmetics like foundations, powders, perfumes, creams, etc., etc., they should be done before you wear the diamond jewelry. Before going to any event, make sure that you use your diamond jewelry only after completing your makeup. After any event, make sure that you clean your diamond jewelry with a soft cotton and place them in the box. This will make sure that any kind of oil or dust particles on the diamond jewelry is removed and the shine of the diamond is maintained. To avoid any scratches on the diamond jewelry, you have to make sure that every piece of diamond jewelry is wrapped in an individual cloth and kept in the box. You have to ensure that your diamond jewelry is in the right condition and check their settings. Make sure that you keep your diamond jewelry away from the heat. And in case, if you want to clean your diamond jewelry at home, then you can use a mixture of warm water and light detergent and clean it with a soft brush. Before going, I want to share a small tip with you. Along with so many jewelry, we also have silverware in our house, but we keep it in the cupboard because it tarnishes. But now you can clean it with white tooth powder and bring its sparkle back. We take great care of ourselves to look beautiful. We follow diet, we exercise, in short, we follow some rules. But then, it is the same case with jewelry. You have to follow some rules to keep their beauty intact. And if done so, it enhances their beauty and yours too.
KRA ज्वेलर्स जिथे 52 कशी सोन्याला लाभले आधुनिकतेचे कोंदण
अतूट बंध विश्वासाचे पिढ्या पिढ्यांचे कृष्णा राजाराम अष्टेकर ज्वेलर्स
सोन्या मारुती चौक पुणे एम्पायर स्टेट चिंचवड फिनिक्स मार्केट सिटी नगर रोड आणि कचेरी रोड बारामती